Why so sad, Sandy?
I have no money to buy apps.
Why is that a problem?
Because I want more apps for my iPad.
Well, 57% of apps in the App Store are free.
Seriously?
And according to my calculations, that's about 500,000 apps.
OMG. Let's go download apps now.